Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to discuss the derivation of formula of calculating pressure exerted by liquid at depth h. Consider a vessel containing a liquid of density rho. In order to calculate pressure at depth h, consider a horizontal circular surface PQ. The cross-sectional area of this surface PQ is A. Now, to find out the pressure on the surface PQ, we can use the formula P is equal to thrust on the surface PQ upon area. And the thrust on the surface PQ is nothing but weight of the liquid just above the surface PQ. So, as you can see here in this diagram, the weight of this liquid column PQRS exerts the thrust. So, we can say pressure P is equal to weight of liquid column PQRS upon area. Weight can be written as mass into acceleration due to gravity, and area is A. So, pressure becomes mg upon A, but mass is equal to volume into density. So, we can say pressure is V rho g upon area. Now, volume is area into height. So, we can say pressure is AH rho g upon area. Area of the surface PQ and area of the liquid column PQRS is the same. So, we can cancel these two areas and the formula of pressure becomes P is equal to H rho g. Okay, this is the formula to calculate the pressure exerted by liquid at any depth H. So, here we can say H is the depth from free surface of the liquid. Rho is density of liquid and g is acceleration due to gravity, of course. Since there is atmospheric pressure also acting on the free surface of the liquid, to find the total pressure at any depth inside the liquid, atmospheric pressure also must be taken into consideration. So, we can say that the total pressure at any point inside the liquid becomes pressure due to liquid plus atmospheric pressure. So, the formula of pressure becomes H rho g plus Pa. Pa stands for atmospheric pressure.